going for 4:30, beltless the day after doing 4:38, which is a little ballsy. I think next week I might go without setting a back squat PR and then hit a belted one the week after. I'm gauging things by feel. I mean, I'm still going to average at least 3 PRs each week, regardless of what I do. I want to set a belted SSB PR, other stuff like that, too. So, a lot of, when you do the bulkier method conjugate stuff, you can manipulate a lot of variables. I'm going to gurgle some water on top of the bar, and I'm going to hit this kind of periodized 4:30. Hopefully, it's not too bad. Okay, I'm gonna get the chalk on the bar, get the chalk on my back, get the chalk on my hands, so that we can stay uber tight as possible. Get a little more chalk. It's not. Okay. Gotta get my head in the right place. See, the key to this is all mental. With this Bulgarian method, your head has got to be in the correct place every time you do one of these big singles. Gurgle a little more water. Alright, let's get under it. Okay, so it was a bit of a grinder, kind of expected after doing 4:38 yesterday, but we'll take it. We've had a lot of grinders, but, you know, I guess that's part of the game with this. So, not going to go heavier than that for the rest of this week, so we'll take it. No complaints.